Elham, your journey started in the UAE and then you traveled around the world and you lived in London as an investment professional, came back to the UAE and now the CEO of Digital 14, the national champion responsible for digitization in the UAE. For somebody who's that of a risk taker and doing all those changes, There must have been some challenges.
I think for me, the one that I would highlight the most, because it's been the consistent in the journey, is the challenge of having, you know, the courage to face the personal development journey. And it really is whether you're able to step up to the plate and face your own development needs, given the task or the job at hand. And over time, I find the more time goes by, and the more mature you become, the more challenging it is to overcome the personal development challenge, partially because what's at stake becomes bigger, partially because as time goes by, there are less people that will tell you what you need to fix or address, and partially because, you know, even if you face the big challenge and you have people who are kind enough to give you the advice on what the greatest risks are or challenges to a particular situation, you know, what's at stake is, you know, as you go by, much more zero sum. I think really the challenge is that you actually embrace it so that when no one is in the room, you can look at yourself in the mirror, not be afraid of the development areas that you have, and actually really embrace, and I'd almost say love them, because if you find that you're losing your essence and the thing that makes you special along the way, you give away some of the upside of what you potentially could achieve.